How to turn on two-step verification on SoundCloud. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, open up SoundCloud in your device and make sure that you're logged in with your account. Now once you land on this home page, navigate to top right corner and click on this three-dot icon that you will find next to messaging icon. Once you click on it, a drop-down box will pop up in your interface. From this, click on Settings. Now, once you get to Settings page, if you navigate to the top of this interface, there you'll have this menu bar with an option as Account, Content, Notification, Privacy, Advertising, and Two-Factor Authentication. From here, click on Two-Factor Authentication. Now, under this page, there you'll find this status. And it says you don't currently have two-factor authenticator enabled since I don't have activated two-factor authentication in my account. Now to activate it, click on this activate button. After that, you will get this configure two-factor authentication box in your interface. So first of all, you have to scan this QR code from the Authenticator application in your mobile device. Now open up Google Authenticator in your mobile device and scan this QR code. Once you scan it, you will get a code in your device. All you have to do is type in the code right here. Then click on submit. Here it says two factors successfully enabled. Now if you scroll down a bit, there you'll have these codes. Make sure you download all of this code. These backup codes can be used to access your account when you don't have access to your TOTP device. So you can keep this backup code somewhere safe but accessible. So click on this download code. Now once you have downloaded, you have successfully enabled two-factor authentication in your SoundCloud. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and I will see you on next video.